Taurus people, with the planet Uranus going into Taurus, of all the signs, you're going to feel this very personally. And here's what I mean. People that are Tauruses, my friends that are Tauruses, like they are so, like they know how to take care of themselves. One of my good friends, like in her purse, like if a button falls off, she's like, oh, I got a needle and thread. Oh, you need a snack? I have that. Oh, you need a bottle of water? I have that. Tauruses are always prepared to take care of what you need to feel comfortable, to keep your body feeling good. All my Taurus friends are like that. I'm not a Taurus, so I'm never prepared in that way at all. So I think that when you think of Uranus in the sign of Taurus, that everything that Taurus is about, food, security, money, stability, they don't really thrive on sudden change or unexpected circumstances. It doesn't really bring out the best in them because they tend to plan and plod. They don't like to move fast and they don't like to make sudden turns and they don't like to be forced to do things that they didn't choose to do because they're steady. And that's a great quality. And so knowing that the planet Uranus is going into Taurus is to say, well, okay, let me prepare to be flexible and to think about how the things that I love, like food, a lot of chefs are Taurus, people that love to grow and have gardens, they love flowers and growing vegetables and things like that. Think about how you can use those qualities to create stability or to help others. When Uranus visits Taurus, Uranus is the unexpected guest, the disruptor, someone that brings unexpected news. It can be good news, but like I said, for Taurus, they like to prepare ahead of time. They're not huge on surprises. So if you can actually prepare for the fact that not everything will be predictable for the next 7 years, that there are a lot of things that could change, just to take stock of the things that are most important to you and to realize that the opportunity that comes with Uranus is that some of the things that you're interested in, Uranus is also the inventor. So you may actually come up with very creative, insightful ways to help take care of basic needs that other people wouldn't because you are so tuned into them. Be prepared for change ahead of time. Know what's very valuable to you in your heart and don't get overly fixated on things that you do not have control over because that's the Uranus energy.